बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान अगेन व्यूअर्स, हम कोपो के यूथ कैरियर डे में हैं। हमारे यहाँ पे आपको बताया कि लॉट ऑफ सिटी एजेंसीज आर देयर, स्पेशली विद मी मिस्टर फिलिप, ही इज द इंस्पेक्टर ऑफ द पोस्टल सर्विसेज व्हिच इज अ पोस्टल इंस्पेक्शन सर्विसेज व्हिच इज द ह्यूज ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इन यूएसए। और ये बताना चाह रहे हैं कि जो पोस्टल के हवाले से अमेरिका में जो क्राइम होते हैं, जो फ्रॉड होता है, उसके बारे में ये हमें बताएंगे। वेलकम टू ग्लोबल टीवी मिस्टर फिलिप, एंड टेल अस अबाउट योरसेल्फ एंड दिस योर ब्यूटीफुल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन पोस्टल इंस्पेक्शन सर्विसेज।
सो आई एम द इंस्पेक्टर इन चार्ज ऑफ न्यूयॉर्क एंड विद मी आई हैव अ फ्यू ऑफ माय ऑफिसर्स, ऑफिसर मलोली एंड ऑफिसर फराक, बट वी आर द ओल्डेस्ट फेडरल लॉ एनफोर्समेंट एजेंसी इन द कंट्री and we investigate any crimes against the postal service or where the post office is used to commit the crime. For example, sending drugs in the mail or guns in the mail or money laundering. We do mail fraud or any crimes against postal employees. If you assault an employee or rob the post office, we do all those investigations.
So people also send these kind of stuff like guns and in the mail, and recently you find these things?
Yes, we try to identify them, obviously, if they're coming through the mail, but if there is a IED sent through the mail, we do the investigation as to find out who sent it, and of course we identify them, arrest them, and prosecute them.
What is the highest penalty like? What is the highest penalty for this kind of crime?
A penalty. I mean, again, you could go to jail for the rest of your life. If people are killed, if they send a bomb, the federal system has a death penalty. So actually, you could be put to death if you send a bomb in the mail and kill somebody. But we spend a lot of our time on mail fraud, financial crimes, but a lot with drugs and guns in the mail.
How can a common person contact you?
We have a 2400 number here in New York. It's 212-330-2400. And we have our postal police officers. They man a 24-hour communication center, and you can report it to us, and we can send an agent out to investigate.
Offices in Brooklyn as well?
Yes, I have offices in all five boroughs. So we have about 180 uniformed police officers, and we have over 100 detectives, plainclothes detectives that do the investigations.
There's a lot of what I believe as a journalist, there's a lot of mail fraud, like people are sending fake letters and fake mail to the local like residents. So if someone finds this, he or she should contact you?
Yes, absolutely. We see a lot of fraud scams where they use the mail. So, for example, lottery fraud, investment fraud scams, a lot of failure to render scams. So, in other words, you pay for something and then you never get the product. So we do all those investigations as well.
Thank you, Mr. Phillip.
Okay, you're very welcome. Thanks for having me.